The Aquilette was painted with Warlock Purple and highlighted with a mix of Warlock Purple and White. The cloak and the boots were painted with Astronomicon Grey and highlighted with white. Because Astronomicon Grey is no longer available, you may use Vallejo Wolf Grey instead. Painting the Tau skin, Christopher started from Dark Sea Blue. It was applied as a wash to create the deepest shadows. Then a base color was applied, a mix of Prussian blue and electric blue. The highlights were made with the mix with more electric blue added. The final highlights were made with the mix with white. The gems on a braid were painted with Tamiya Clear Red. The shoulder pad's white part was primed with Astronomical Grey and highlighted with white. The golden details were painted with Vallejo Liquid Gold. Thank you for watching, please like the video, comment and subscribe to our channel. If you enjoyed this movie, please share it with your friends, I really appreciate it. Thank you, cheers!